And so I think people withhold themselves because they don't, we're not educated about money. We don't know where it comes from. We have a lot of misinformation about it. Our parents terrified us. You know, money doesn't grow on trees. Save your money, it'll save you. All these things our parents told us because they were enamored.
Or encumbered with the same kind of liabilities around money.
Right.
I don't know how to get it. I don't know how to keep it. And the worst part that we're all at is I don't know how to invest it.